Oh, doesn't this cape look fucking awesome? Fuck yeah, dude. Oh, 99 diff is so nice. Fuck, dude. Dude, we just got our cane seagull. Shit, night. That's 8 mil. Dude, we should have had a fucking divine. Okay, you ready? It comes now. Yeah, dude, 99-1 defense. 99 defense, I mean. Whoa. Shit, fireworks. Well. That's fucking nice, man. Divine this kill. Dude, what the fuck? I just got a spectral seagull in fucking Lucha. Dude, serious? Dude, really? Fuck, man. I got a spectral in fucking Lucha. Oh, fucking hell. That's fucked up. So, hey guys, and welcome to day 4 of the Corporeal Beast Adventures. We rose from like 600 blue charms to 780. We got 455 crimson, 455 gold, and still quite low on green charms. We got 130. As you saw, I've gotten an arcane seagull split, which was like 8 mil. Then we had the spectral seagull split, which was like 5.9 mil, and then we had until now 4 spirit shield splits. That adds to up like 13.996 mil or something like that. And also today we got a spectral seagull and Lucha. That's fucking win, guys. So and I had to sell out a little in the corp tab to be able to buy supplies, but I think it still rose like just 1 mil. Or actually a lot more, because I got the spectral seagull. But let's just price check it then. Okay, so we got like 42.9 mil. Okay, so the calculation will be 43 plus let's say 13, which adds up to calculation 56 mil. I must say that I think that's pretty nice done in 4 days of corping. And you must you must know that it's not like I corp 24 hours a day. I corp maybe like, to be honest, it varies a lot. Maybe from 4 to 8 hours. You know, I have really no life because we have holiday here in Denmark, but fuck it. We got 56 mil and a lot of good charms, which I'll probably use for 96 summoning. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed this day of the Corporeal Beast adventures, and hope to subscribe on the button here. And also leave me a like and a comment of what you think will be the next seagull. So, take care guys, until next time, and see you.